Well, with the need to make bus service more reliable for riders, MTS is making some changes to its routes that include service from Otay Mesa to downtown.
10 News reporter Nate Holmes joins us live from the Otay Mesa Transit Center. And Nate, the changes actually just started this morning.
Yes, just started this morning at 5 a.m. Now, MTS made changes to 26 routes. Now, one of the biggest changes is the route from Otay Mesa to downtown San Diego. That's Rapid Route 226. And it's here, it actually makes its way through here, through the Transit Center. Now, the 26-mile South Bay Rapid Route will run daily from 5 a.m. to 11 o'clock at night. And here is some good news. MTS is offering free, yes, free rides on the full route. The free rides will start today through February 2nd. Now, also starting this morning, riders will have access to this brand new transit facility here in Otay Mesa. It's just steps away from the Otay Mesa Port of Entry, and it's expected to serve around 300,000 passengers a year. Now, no more notable changes to other routes are Route 41 from Fashion Valley to UCSD. The route changed to a one-way loop around via La Jolla Drive, Gilman Drive, and La Jolla Village Drive. Also, Rapid Route 201 and 202 from UTC Transit Center to UCSD added weekday trips throughout the day. Now, MTS modifies bus service three times a year in hopes of meeting the demands of riders year around. But as you can see, service is starting here this morning at the Otay Mesa Transit Center. But I would suggest, since there are changes to 26 routes around the county, I would advise just check your routes before getting on the bus this morning. Live in Otay Mesa, Nate Holmes, 10 News.
All right, Nate, thank you.